How's it going, guys? Today's trailer reaction, it's called Worth. No idea what it's about. Looks like it's a pretty heavy city here. Let's find out.
Looking right now, I don't see it.
You gotta love that classic opera music. Is that Mike and Keaton? Oh, snap.
The shock from the attacks in New York and D.C. reverberate across the entire nation.
What we're facing is a national emergency.
We are proposing the Treasury Fund, offering compensation to the victims.
Ken, we'll have to negotiate all settlements.
The victims and their families will be compensated based on economic value loss.
That's where the formula comes in.
80%.
Any fewer come aboard, the lawsuits that result could crater the economy.
Why isn't it an equal payment for everybody? Yeah. My daughter's worth just as much as anybody in a corner office.
My wife died that day, and everything about this formula offends me.
Sorry to hear that.
But we can't bend the rules for every case.
Why not? Congress gives you broad discretion. But when 7,000 citizens ask you not to be treated like some numbers on a spreadsheet, you act like that law came down from Sinai.
I know the rules. State law says we were nothing to each other. But I'm the one he called. Before the end.
I have to be the man that he was.
She's the one who called the tower on the radio.
Mommy's not coming home.
You call me when they were trapped there.
It takes a parent to know that feeling.
Beautiful boy.
You make sure that they get what they need.
This is the latest, huh?
It's not enough.
Throw out your formula.
Because it's not perfect.
No. Because it's not just.
We have to fight for the left behind.
We can't bring them back, but we can help their loved ones.
You're not a rabbi or a priest. You're a lawyer.
And that's exactly what these people need right now.
What would your life be worth?
Are you just trying to win?
I'm trying to make things right.
Yeah, September 11th was a really big deal. I mean, a lot of people lost their lives. You know, a lot more than most people actually know. I mean, after the World Trade Centers were taken out and Pentagon was hit, and, you know, not just America itself, too. I mean, everyone else was hit, you know. That was a really big deal. I mean, I was still in, like, what, junior high when that hit? So, you know, and then, I mean, even today, it still affects people today, you know. I'm pretty sure that they've built, I haven't caught up things. I try to stay away from politics as best as possible. I'm pretty sure, haven't they actually built, like, a monument or brand new building where the World Trade Center used to be or something like that? I think I was reading or heard something about that. I don't know. This is a movie I would definitely consider watching, you know, just because it actually is based on a true story, you know, and basically shows you the tough times that people who were hit, you know, affected by it, especially the people who, you know, the firefighters and the police officers and stuff like that, and not just them, but the people around that central area, you know, a lot of families lost their, you know, lost their family members or lost their lives, you know, and the government just looks at them, as he was saying, just as a bunch of numbers. Okay, here's a bunch of people who are basically, you know, affected by this. Let's give them a certain amount of money to shut them up, and then let's just, you know, go on dealing with this. I mean, it's pretty pathetic, you know, but I think the last Mike Keaton movie I've seen him in was in the newest Spider-Man when he was played as a Vulture, but apparently he's going to be coming into one of the newer Batman movies too, so that'll be interesting. But he's a pretty good actor too, so. But either way, I'm gonna get this edited out for you guys, and you know, leave a comment on, you know, what do you guys think of this movie is gonna be like. You know, would you consider watching it, you know, or would it just be one you just put on the back burner? But either way,